More of those, Mike.
God.
morning, Mike.
Thank you. Go Oh, oh.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Keep it up, Mustang. Your players out. He's not in danger. Boy, you got to tell your players, knock it out. Oh. He's not in danger. You got to knock the ball out of bounds. Yep. Yeah, but the referee don't blow the whistle and tell you if he's in danger. He's one in danger, so.
Oh.
Yeah. You gotta tell your players, knock it out of bounds.
Did she talk much?
She talked all the time. And she was talking.
She came in here one day and something was said. She said, I'm just at a loss for words. I said, damn, that ain't a joke.
Yeah, I had to have it to her. She was making practice up there. All the way from down here, going all the way
down. I know.
Man, that's dedication. I texted her this weekend because I was looking for somebody to work for me. Then I started thinking about it, and I'm like, oh. I was like, I'm not sure if he works around with Ann, so I'm not sure if, you know, maybe that was a wise idea. So I hired somebody to come with me.
Well, Ann's a good person, but
she's great.
She's just a... She's just a tripper sometimes.
Oh, yeah. She's looking for me, though. There you go. Nice kick. Good job, Hank. You got a lot of power on that one, though, Hank.
Take it, Andrew. When I say, man, that's my baby right there. Keep her look.
Ma'am, that ain't my baby no more.
I be like, one, that's my baby. Two, she only 13, she's still a baby.
You ready, Daniel?
I'm flying for it.
Courtney.
Thank you, Courtney. Come on.
Courtney looked like he needs to be in the NFL.
Said first he did.
All right, good game.